Hi, everybody. My little girl's outside again this morning, concerto. It's coming up on 10:30 on the Sunday morning, as promised, a solid marine push. In fact, the depth of the cloudiness goes all the way up to Timberline Lodge this morning. I was a bit surprised by that. I expect areas above government camp and probably government camp itself to easily become partly cloudy this afternoon. Down here in the valley, the reason for the cloudiness, an intensifying low-level northwesterly flow as a big low drops from the north down to the south toward us, that flow pattern actually keeps going today, meaning there's no good reason for the clouds to break. If this were winter time and we had a lower sun angle, there would be no way we would break. Because it's the middle of July, we'll give ourselves a chance for some developing sun breaks this afternoon, but don't be surprised if it does not happen. We'll be lucky to see some sun. And if we don't get any sun, we'll be lucky just to see a high temperature around 70 degrees. Already, at least in my house, I know some areas of mist from time to time. That continues because of the depth of the low-level moisture up top. What else have I got going on? I've still got to send the 70s tomorrow on Monday. And tomorrow we're watching this big low, the one that's to our north right now, actually comes down over about Tillamook during the day tomorrow. I'm looking at my notes. And that will give us the ongoing chance of some scattered showers or maybe a thunder shower. But you have to be in the right spot to get it. There will be some stuff on the radar. We'll see who gets it and who doesn't. Again, that's tomorrow. All right, have a great Sunday. Enjoy the cool, cloudy day. I am. And we'll talk to you soon.